Hoodward, good morning.
Good morning.
Today we're playing what, Hoods?
We're playing What's That Song?
How does What's That Song work, Hoodie?
Essentially, I'm going to play about the first minute of a song, and if whoever chimes in with their name first either gives me the artist or the song, they get a point.
Okay.
I'm so bad at this.
You can get 2 points
so
if you get both.
I'm really bad at this game, too.
No, you're not, John.
Oh, I know. I'm really good.
John's on a 5 second delay on anything. So
That's fine.
If he says his name, I have to wait 5 seconds.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
All right, so give me a hint or he's playing.
Yes, I'll give you a hint, too, of what it is, so it kind of puts you in the right frame of mind.
Here we go.
Okay. All right, number one, the keyword is rain.
Okay. John.
Uh-huh. Rose. Uh-huh.
Yes, Rose.
Umbrella.
Correct.
Oh, you didn't get that.
Sucks to suck, bro.
Yeah.
All right.
Take that 5 second delay. That's your new nickname.
It's a long nickname. The nickname can't be longer than my actual name.
5SD.
Ooh,
I mean, there you go.
Like, what was it? 5SD?
5SD. 5 second delay.
If my nickname is 5SD, nobody's going to think it's a 5 second delay.
No, I know. That's why it's even funnier.
Next one, Hoods.
So can you play number 5, or actually number 6 for me? The okay. keyword for this is Monica.
Okay. Oh, Rose.
Yes, Rose.
Mambo number 5.
Correct.
Bubega. I should get an extra point for knowing his name.
Yeah.
Banger. Straight banger. All right, next one.
5SD, can you play number...
So bad.
Number 7 for me. The keyword for this one is door.
Okay. John.
Oh, Rose. I'm so bad at this.
Yes, Rose.
Leave the door open?
Oh.
Correct.
Is that what it's called? Correct.
Bruno yes. Mars.
Sonic. Oh, yeah.
Whatever.
We'll do one more with Sauce and Rose, and then we'll play it on the phone.
Thank you.
5SD. It's 5SD. Please play number 4 for me. Keyword for this one is somebody.
Okay. Sorry. John.
Yeah, I don't know this one.
I don't know the song.
Justin Bieber, Usher, Somebody to Love, Losers.
Oh.
We are losers.
Honestly, I don't think I've ever heard the intro to this song.
Oh, it's so good.
I literally thought it was like something from the 80s.
Oh, no, it's fantastic. All right, let me go in Leesburg. Emily, good morning.
Good morning.
So here's how it works, Emily. Hoodies can give you the clue. We're going to play the song. You have to guess the name and artist of the song, okay?
Oh, boy. Okay.
All right, here
I'll
we go.
Try.
All right, Hoods, where are we going?
Play number 5 for me. The keyword for this one is knock.
Knock. Here we go, Emily. Keep rocking
and keep knocking. Whether you oh, my God. Knock me down. Oh, Emily, knock me down. What's her name?
Just get one of the artists.
Sherry, I forgot her.
Sherry Hilson. Emily, you won $100 a giant. Congratulations.
Good job. I love that.
1 second, we'll get your info, okay?
Okay, thank you.
1 second. We need to cut more with you two clowns
real quick.
Okay. And you, 5SD. This is literally my favorite nickname for you ever.
Usually when I have to go defend the show, it's because of something I said. When I have to go defend the show because of this stupid-ish, but it's not what
all
it sounds
we're saying
like.
Is 5 second delay. Yeah. That's literally what it means. If you take that out of context, that's on you, not on me, bro.
Yeah.
Just get rid of that background logo. 5SDYMS.
Yeah.
Sounds
I
real
love
good.
This.
5SDYMS.
Changing our socials right now.
Just next one, Hoodie.
At 5SD Radio. Yeah.
Pretty sick.
Next one, number 14, keyword is bad.
John.
Oh, sauce. Rose.
I'll give the sauce. Wait,
Billie Eilish, bad guy.
Correct.
I'm the bad guy.
Duh. All right, one more. We'll do one more.
Next one. Number 12, keyword is what?
Sauce.
Yes, sauce.
Turned down for what?
Correct.
Who is this?
Lil John.
Oh, Lil John.
There we go.
I was going to say LMFAO.
That's
honestly, that's
it.
For my preview,
John's
too.
Game of the day on 5SD. More giant gift cards tomorrow.